I can feel it, guys. Wait, that didn't even sound right. Hold up. Pause. I can feel it, guys. We're getting close to the end of Alien Isolation. Right now, we're on chapter 15. I think chapter 15 or 16 is one of the chapters. And we're getting close. So my goal is to try to see if I can beat this at least by Thursday. I played the rest of the last mission offline. We had to shut off the reactor. And we just had to run around that same area where that was a flown reactor. We just had to turn off with the computers, and I was getting chased by the synthetic androids through along the way. So I had to shut those off. So I just did that offline last night. And right now, we're starting up a new chapter. So it's at least chapter 16, so we're getting close to the end. But hit the like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new. Right now, I'm hiding in a locker, as y'all can see. Find a short-range ambulance, that's the name of this mission, because I heard a xenomorph out there. So that's why I started hiding in here, and I saved as well. So let's see what happens. Hit the like button, subscribe, share the channel so we can grow together. My goal is to beat it by the end of this week, so stay tuned. And after that, I will be starting up the Star Wars Fallen Order Jedi. I'm going to show some gameplay in that. If y'all want a full series of that, you know what to do. And then after that, the Dead Space remake drops as well. So it's going to be fun. Then right after that, guys, Hogwarts Legacy drops on the 10th of February. So we're getting close to these big games coming out. So stay tuned. Let's see what happens. Alright, so as of now, we need to head to the short-range ambulance, so we have to take this little left, take this right up here, and we have to, we have to stop the ship or something from taking off, so that's what we need to do. Oh, wow, what was that? Oh my god, man, come on, bro, it's too early for this. It's like we already gotta dodge this thing. Alright, which way are we going? What the frick? Alright, we're gonna have to cut this open, yep. Use iron torch. Let's get it, man. Let's go and turn this thing on. I'm gonna say the last mission wasn't as hard. I just had to get past those freaks and the xenomorphs in order to stop the reactor. Because the reactor was just in that simple area. We just had to get past the door. Alright, we should be good now. Wait, what is this? Bonding agent? Alright, let's get it, fam. Wait. Alright. Yeah, we gotta take this route. Wait, what is this? Nothing. Nothing important. Alright, we're good. Let's just get in this elevator. To primary care floor. Let's get it. He's gonna do a transition. Yep. 1 second, yo. And what do you know? We're back at this area again. Are you kidding? Find an ambulance craft at the San Cristobal Medical Emergency. Wait, we was in this area before, y'all. It was like at the beginning of the game. What the? Alright, which way do I have to go? Oh my god, so we're gonna have to head all the way through the security desk like we did last time and to the power plant. Dang, so we gotta head that ramp. Alright, let's get... Oh my god, man, this is not good. So I have to escape. Are they guards in here? Oh, what is that? Oh no, get under there. Get under there. Oh my god, it's right there. Holy freak. Okay, so I do have my flame. Let me take my flamethrower out. Just in case. Oh, what was that? Oh, what thing is above me? Alright, let's go, y'all. Let's keep going. I don't want to waste any more time. Okay, so we need to keep straight. You know what? Let me hit the rear. Analysis room. I'm just going to sneak around. Just be easier. Alright, make sure there's no guards in here. Now, the only thing is with this game, too, it's a fun experience. What the frick? Are you kidding me? Not him again. Oh no, y'all. Are you freaking kidding? Alright, I'm gonna have to shoot this dude with the shotgun. Why not ask me about Sevastopol? That's fine. Wait for it. See it. Got him. Alright, I need to save y'all. There's gotta be a save point somewhere. Alright, there it is. Yep. Oh god! No, no, no! Flame door! Oh Jesus. How are you supposed to dodge that? He must have heard my shots. Come on, bro. Do I have to respawn all the way back at the entrance again? I'm probably gonna have to redo it again, y'all. You have got to be serious. Alright, guys, so we're back again this time. I had died from the xenomorph. It's like you can't get around. This is what makes the game frustrating, because I'm tired of complaining. I'm not even gonna waste my breath talking about the same thing over and over. But it's just annoying. It's just very annoying at this point. You can't get past certain areas because they're always camping. And you can't leave. You can't leave. So that's no point in explaining and getting overworked over this. It is what it is. You got the synthetic android here, and it's just like you get spotted. Alright, let me shoot this dude again. Alright, it's futile. See ya. Alright, I'm gonna save. They got a thing here. Oh, frick! Get inside! My god, they got a save point over there, so I gotta save real quick. Alright, let's see what he's gonna do. Is everything shut off? Can he even go through this? Hold up, y'all. Don't you freaking spot me, you dang dude. I thought we trapped him early in the last couple of videos. I swear we did in that spacecraft. I don't even know, man. Okay, he's disappearing a little bit. Alright. Is he going? Alright. Let me take my flamethrower out, y'all, because I need to save over there. Is that a save point on the other side? Yep. Yep, this is a save point. Let me save right here real quick. Jeez, I'm not doing that again. Let's go ahead and hurry up and save. This series should not be this long, y'all. But I can't get through it because I have to escape. Do y'all hear that? What is that thing? Oh, it's down that hallway? Okay. So I would have to... Dang. That means I would just have to just keep straight. So I have to leave this area. Alright. Let's see what happens, y'all. Alright, the good thing is that... Oh, frick! Alright, we gotta go. We gotta go. No more time wasted. No more time wasted. Okay, so if I die, I can spawn right over there. So we're good. I just gotta make a run for it. Alright, we're gonna keep straight and make a left. I think this is a good game. It's just, it gets frustrating to play. It really does, y'all. You know, you're trying to get to certain areas and you can't leave without this dang xenomorph getting chased. Now you're getting chased by xenomorph again, which I have no problem with. It's just, you gotta escape everything, and it's just annoying. Alright, let's go and save there. And the good thing is you have to have a flamethrower to get him out of there. So that's the main thing. Alright. Wait, I passed it up. Are you kidding? I had passed it up. So we gotta make that. Yeah, there it is. Ambulance bay. Hurry up and get over there. Oh, frick. What was that? Alright, we made it in here. So what now? Find an ambulance craft in the San Cristobal Medical Emergency Bay. So, now hopefully he doesn't spawn through it, because if he does, then I can just use my flame torch. Alright, we're good. I think this is it. Damn. Dang it. This tuner isn't powerful enough. What the frick? Did it get in here? Oh my god, y'all. Find a level 3 upgrade for the access tuner. Are you serious? How am I supposed to do that? Alright. Dang. I'm gonna have to find it in here then. But I gotta wait till he leaves. Okay, he's gone. You can't even hide in lockers. Maybe it's this? Yes. I found it. Let's get it. Alright, so we got that. It's gonna feel so satisfying, guys, when I beat this game. Oh no! You're not doing that today! Freaking burn, you bitch. Get the heck out of here, dude. Alright, let's hurry up and do this. Alright, hold up, y'all. One, two. Almost there, almost there. Got it. Oh my god, we're not doing that again. I have 39 cases of this lift.
Coordinates already in the system. Just punch the dash.
What about you?
Are you kidding? This? If he does, if she doesn't hurry up, dude, hurry up and sit down. The heck is going on here, y'all? Oh wait, so we out of there? We took the ambulance base, so that means I think we're Oh, what the? Oh wow. So I guess we're off that section of the thing. See what happens. Alright, so now, guys, we should be at a good save point. We need to save Ashley again, so I don't have to redo that over.
Ricardo, can you hear me?
But that ain't good. Okay, so there's a save point here. Where the heck are we at? Shuttle bay. What the frick? Alright, we gotta rip a save real quick. Oh my god, man. Come on. Jeez, I'm already nervous. Why am I so nervous? Alright, overwrite that. Explore the Anesidora. Anesidora, that's how you pronounce it? Jeez. Okay, so we need to get out of here then. Someone has brought the Anesidora into Sevastopol space. Find them. See what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying, guys? You have to find certain things. You got to keep going places and find things and go right back and backtrack your steps to where you need normally go. This is how repetitive this game is. And it's just annoying. But I can't complain anymore because we're getting close to the end. So once this game's over with, I'm going to be done with this game. I'm going to be happy with this because it's just, it's not a, it's a fun game, but it could get annoying. Alright, I guess we go through here. No point in complaining anymore at this point. Okay, so where the heck? Alright, we need to get through there then. Please don't have this dang, see no more chase me around here. Alright, we need to access this. Pascal? What is this? Oh, I'll take it. They got some items in here. Alright, wait. Shotgun. I can't. Shotgun shells. There it is. We got it. Alright, let's see what's on this terminal. So we get out of here. Alright, we're outside Sevastopol. Marlo and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. Well, this has got break quarantine procedures, right? It's Marlo's ship. She's Marlo's wife. Things got heated and Meeks got a bloody nose. Alright. File corrupted. Ain't nothing there. So it's saying that I need a door locked. Passcode required. Are you freaking kidding? Let's check this thing one more time. There's some sort of code in here. Oh, 4510. There it is. I found it. Ah, there it is. 4510. Got it. Interesting. Alright, so what are we doing here? Restart generator? Alright, that's what we're doing. Let's get it. Sometimes in the background, y'all. Hopefully y'all don't hear me spamming buttons and stuff. I'm trying my best not to, because I got my controller next to my mic. So I gotta be careful with that. Is that it? We need one more. Alright, we need one more. It's gonna restart this generator. Yeah, the day I finish this game, I'm jumping for rejoicing. I am just so ready to be done with this game. Oh. What does that mean? Do I leave the area? Just make sure there's no enemies around. Alright, we good? What does that do, y'all? Oh, look at that. The heck? Use security access? Alright, let's go ahead and access this. 1, 2, 3. Got it. Simple and easy. Let's get it. The frick? Actually, since we're here, I'm going to craft more med kits. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Alright. Oh, frick.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Anesidora's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Mario.
Alright, so what now? Where do I go? So, they haven't explained where I have to go yet?
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Anesidora.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix.
Alright, fine, Marlo. So, now, where do we go from there? Alright, so that means we'll have to head... Oh gosh, y'all, my bad. So we have to come on, just ruin the Alright y'all, so at this point we have to find Marlo. Sorry for the transition. But anyway, let's see where we need to go. Alright. So we need to head down this way again? Or do we take a scenic route? Alright, anyway, let's go. Alright, we're going to have to head back, I guess, the same way we came through. Holy crap, man. Alright, so, I guess this route there. Yo, Lord, it's dark in there. Alright, three of them.
Maybe you want to join my crew. Plenty of free spots.
Ripley, Mario trust me.
What was that?
Taylor? Marlo, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Them things again, I hate those things. Those are the things that kept killing me in the last couple of videos. Because I had to do that offline. Alright, are we good? I just don't want to have to run and get spotted by those things. Alright, let's see what this is. What is this in this access tuner? Alright, I mean, I said access tuner in the terminal. No such file. Alright, y'all can read the rest if y'all need to. Alright, let's get out of here. Wait. The heck is that noise? Every little simple sound. It's just... Alright, this should be easy. And then we need the last one. Right there, we got it. Let's get out of here. It's like 19 minutes, y'all, so I'm gonna get to a good save point, and then we can save. Oh, no. What is that? I think we should be okay. I don't know if this game, I don't know if this part's gonna have a lot of enemies in here, so I think we'll be alright. But we just have to find Marlo, so. Alright, let's head down there. Get that. Let's get it. Uh-oh. What was that? What the heck was that?
I tried to save your father. Brought him.
Let me reload my batteries. Alright, we're good.
Recall the rules, get her short. That's a stupid ending. Stupid. You don't beat this thing, Ripley. You can't. All you can do is refuse to engage. You gotta wipe out every trace, destroy any clue, stop its infection from spreading. Make sure there's no chance of the human race ever making contact with it again. Because the moment it makes contact, it's one. The company is never going to know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
It's actually really satisfying to pick up items in this game. Especially if you ran out. So, good tip is just to keep searching for stuff. Now, if you're getting chased, don't worry about that. But, signal detected? Alright, there it is. Alright, we got it. 20 minutes so far in the video. And I still haven't... found it. The frick? Is that thing clear? Is that thing nearby? Alright, we should be right. Hey, how deep? See, look, what's going to happen, y'all? Watch what's going to happen. As soon as we find Marlo, we're going to have to backtrack. Look at this. We're going to have to backtrack all the way back to where we need to from the entrance of the shuttle bay to run. It's just dumb. Because I already know that's what's going to happen. We're going to have to backtrack our steps. We're probably going to get chased. Oh, and what do you know? This is a save point. Thank God. It's going to save the game, and I'll stop the video. All right, we're good on that. Let's override that. All right, so this is going to be a good stopping point. We'll continue in the next video. Let's see what happens from here. And I think in the next part, we'll just find Marlo. And we'll see how that goes. Hit the like button, subscribe, share the channel so we can grow together. In these next couple videos, I'm going to try to start making them long. Probably 25, 30 minutes plus. So we can just get through the game a little faster. And I'm going to start playing some of this game offline. So probably during the week, probably tomorrow, I'm not going to spam too many videos because I'm trying to beat this game in a quick and hurry so I can start up Star Wars. So y'all gonna see a jump probably in the videos soon, so stay tuned for that. Take it easy.